I'm sorry, Woody, but I have to agree.